And a Democratic president frontrunner, Joe Biden, says he's elected president, he will push to ban assault weapons. Biden's pledge comes as amid a renewal against debate on how to curb gun violence after mass shootings that killed more than 30 people in Ohio and Texas. Well, the former president wrote in Sunday New York op-ed that assault weapons are a threat to U.S. national security. In 1994, he was one of the leaders in the effort to enact the 10-year ban on assault weapons and high-capacity magazines. Now, Biden wrote in his Sunday op-ed that 2004, he tried to extend the bans before they expired, but failed. He blamed the NRA and gun manufacturers, saying they had put the Republican Party in the headlock.